Hello, my dear kids. I hope you all are fine. Our today's English topic is circle the picture on each line that has the same meaning as the word given. So, my dear kids, in this revision sheet, as you can see, here are some words. इन वर्ड्स को देखकर आपको करेक्ट पिक्चर को आइडेंटिफाई करना है और उसे सर्कल करना है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, फर्स्ट वर्ड इज GUM, गम. नाउ यू कैन सी दीज पिक्चर्स. दिस इज गम, दिस इज मग एंड दिस इज स्टड. सो करेक्ट पिक्चर इज हेयर. फर्स्ट वन इज GUM, गम. सो वी विल सर्कल इट लाइक दिस. Now next one is MUD, mud. Now you can see this is bird, this is mud and this is moon. So correct picture is here, mud, MUD, mud. So we will circle it like this. Now third one is DUNE, dune. Now you can see this is ball, this is glass and this is dune. So correct one is this, dune. So we will circle it like this. Now next one is ruler, RULER, ruler. So this is bun, this is a fruit and this is a ruler. So we have to circle the correct one. So correct one is here. So we will circle it like this. I hope kids circle the picture on each line that has the same meaning as the word given. Is clear to you? We will soon meet with a new topic. Stay safe, stay healthy, and do practice it at your home.